Whatever, man. Good morning, afternoon. Am in the middle of cooking dinner. That's the times that I usually record something. I'm used to the interactive videos, honestly. This recording, nobody's talking back stuff, I guess. Ask what you want to ask in the comments. I don't know. I'm not teaching cooking or anything. That's just what I'm doing at the moment. So, yeah. I have a few Facebook videos, live me, and Snapchat that I made a while ago. And I do mean a while. Like, shoot, child. 2017, 18, a while ago. So, yeah. So, like I said, I'm cooking. Usually I'm listening to music in the background, but I mostly play it through my phone, so that's a conundrum right there. Gonna have to try to figure out how to do that without purchasing another phone. You know? So, yep. That is what's going on. In the process of cooking as well. So maybe I can turn on some YouTube. Get a little bit on the TV maybe. That could be the solution to this here ubiquitous situation. So, I see it's a timer at the top and all of that. This screen really does get the face. So, whatever. Seen a lot of YouTube videos, and what's funny is back when they were first doing all the YouTube and everything, I don't know what my understanding was, but I thought that you had to have a certain type of access to do that. I never thought to, you know, shoot some myself or whatever, so might as well now start shooting some at this point in life. And then when it's towards the end, the folks who know me the best will be able to look back at some videos, because I've noticed that my loved ones who passed away, who didn't make videos or take many pictures, because that's just not what they were into. Especially one of my, well, I think like both of my grannies, because it's not really too much of any pictures of them, and darn sure no videos. So that upsets me, because I can't look back and just look at their pictures and videos and think about them. So when someone recently passed very close to my heart, I was searching for videos, and it literally took me months to find anyone who had one that was of any type of length, really, because it would be just snippet portions of him showing his fingers or, you know, little stuff. He wasn't really like all in a video, except for one when he was upset, and yeah, that was him in the video. But you want to see other videos of when he smiled or whatever, and, you know, that is what was disturbing because it wasn't many. So I was kind of pissed. Like, I should have took way more pictures and videos, even though they protested and just, you know, did it anyway. Just been an ass and did it. So I found myself looking at my favorite video over and over and over because that's like my favorite. So I wish it was a lot more though. But I don't want to make myself sad because, you know, you could talk about something too much and then start feeling some kind of way about it. So I don't want to make my mood sad. Let's flip it to positive. So far today is a cool day. I'm cooking, getting ready to drain this meat. And then drop someone off. And I have a meeting after the meeting. Then I will be able to relax. Whew. That one was gonna give me a headache. Yikes. You ever did something that made your head hurt? Whew. Oh shucks, I should have wanted to sit down for no second. Okay, I gotta move this first. Okay, I gotta set y'all down. There you go. Don't want to show too much cleavage now, just in case somebody's cheering as well. Okay. I didn't even name the video. That's the thing. I thought you were supposed to name them. The last time I made a video, so long ago, on this app, very much longer ago, on this app, I haven't thought about even doing one. My son actually gave it an idea this morning. I was doing it on another app. But sometimes you want interaction, you know? You want somebody to say something back or ask a question and you answer. Like that. That's a little harder to do one by yourself than anybody you talk to. Except the camera. I get it. The camera is supposed to be who we talk to. That's cool. But yeah. I was supposed to be cutting something. I'm gonna cut it now. Yep. So, the meat was great. Put that over here. Time to do the noodle. Kool-Aid. People is too lazy to make Kool-Aid. Something is wrong, okay? Because, like, I say, hey, when the Kool-Aid is empty, and I mean everybody in the house knows how to make Kool-Aid, from the 10-year-old all the way up, all the way up. So, there is actually nobody who doesn't know how to make Kool-Aid. But, here we are again, 3 jugs, empty, no Kool-Aid. Like, and it's 50 packs and plenty of sugar. It's just, no, I can't make that. Kool-Aid, kids, okay? And the 10-year-old could do it in the morning because he's the main one that complains about the Kool-Aid. How did I turn that off? I don't even know. So, that's why I refuse right now to make any, because it shouldn't just be, oh, well, Mommy, you could do it. No, you could do it, too. Why would some? Oh, now I have to explain to grown people not to put pans in the fridge. Like, that's not storing food. That's trying to kill us all. Because, you know, the pan residue of anything on the pan, it'll break down into the food or something like that. I don't know, my granny told us not to do that. Don't put pans in the fridge, man. You don't do it. Totally gross and not okay. So, on to the next one. I need to make another one of noodles because the one is never enough. Right. Need my water. Hope I'm not talking too lowly. Finally, the water is boiling. I had forgot to turn on the second pan of water to boil for the noodles. Therefore, I was wondering why the other one wasn't boiling. Like, why is this pan not boiling and that pan is bigger? This pan should be boiling too. So, it wasn't boiling. So, I could not understand this. Stay on Erykah Badu, right? I thought I was going to play some stuff. It's not really playing it. Okay, let me go find the ragu and all that. not actually ragu. It's prego. Prego. Traditional, okay? Make sure it's not mushroom in there. If it is, that'll be the longest lasting. I think somebody in the house didn't like this mushroom. I didn't put any mushrooms in there, though. I don't put mushrooms in there. I know some people do, but I don't. We don't do that. I'm truly shocked that nobody else had my name, Daisy May. I think I can upload pictures here. So I'll try to put some on to show my tattoo that says Daisy. Because I'll be 46 the end of this month. The end of this month I'll be 46. So, yep. That means that I'll be 46. This is my 46th chapter in life. 46th. You gotta say correctly, because there's so many people that correct diction and things of that nature, even though I've seen so many videos where people were not speaking correctly. And I was wondering, is that what they wanted it to be? Maybe that's what they wanted that page to be about. But it was a lot of cool ones, though, too. I think I need some more water or something, because that shouldn't be good. Okay, more water. Definitely needed in there. That was like the noodles were trying to stick to the bottom. I don't understand that. This pan is tricky. It's thin in the middle and thick on the sides. It's like a casserole type pan, but you have to put it on the stove. You know what I mean? I think I need to make one more pan of noodles, because as I'm looking, these noodles don't look like they're going to be enough. It might be. I'm going to check it out. Here I am. I'm gonna get a different angle in a minute, but we really don't know how long to even make the video because I'm preoccupied at the moment. Trying to get everything at the same time before I get it done. Track a lot of time, that's for sure. I like that getting done before I have to make any runs. So when I come back, I'm not continuing with anything. So that's how food gets soggy. Do that. It's not good. Because that is probably deterring anyone from just grabbing whole pieces and throwing that. Because it's like other people want to taste it. Different meats I put in this bowl too. That's for sure. The camera. Well, stay on me. Someone did. Sheesh. almost finished. Then I'm the rest of the pepperoni now. Maybe. I think I need to round this out at 30 minutes. Do another one later, maybe. Or something. I don't know. That's not what I intended to do. Tinking it. I'm a towel, I'm a towel, I'm a towel. Just had it. Here it is. Just fold the towel up. And there you go. There you go. Ooh, I like the water splash because it is hot. Hot, 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 hot. Am I in my room? Thank you. Alrighty. I'm done. 2 cans of noodles. 2 packs of pepperoni. A long salami. I think that was a lot. I can't remember how much ground beef. Maybe 10 pounds. I mean, not 10 pounds. Well, yeah. About 10. Brown beef fill up this pan. Pretty deep, pretty long, pretty wide. It's ready, dear. The finished product, that's the least I can do is show you the finished product, right? Okay, let me lift the pan and show you. Voila, it's all finished. All finished. They might use a little more sauce, but I'll let the people tell me if they say mine, it's a little dry, and I'll get some more sauce to put it in there. But until they say that, I'm gonna get out of this here kitchen today. Get up out of this kitchen. If I may. So, this dress don't want to stay where it's supposed to stay. Keep going way up there. But if it would stay there, this is how it's supposed to look. Keep going up on you. Mix that pan out the head on immediately. My meal. I always make a pan this big when I cook. I need to spray that side of the stove, so don't judge me. I make a pan this big because, like I said, folks in my house like to eat a lot. That's for people who have chores. I don't know what time it is right now, but I want to go pop the squats. Oh, you know what? Let me get some chips. Chips.
It got significantly darker
because I closed the door. Today has been cool. So far. Oh, that's right. I didn't take my herbs today. I definitely need to take my herbs right quick. So, I'm gonna take my shoes off so I can walk upstairs. You might as well come with me upstairs to get what I take my herbs with. The herbs are turmeric and ginseng, the natural powder herbs. I better go get them so I can have energy, or else I won't really have too much. Right, I'm parking the street. I'm like, where is my vehicle? I usually park in the driveway, but today I parked in the street, so, yeah. I'm looking kind of perturbed for a second there. Yep. Baby. Definitely. I definitely saw something I didn't see. So, I need another herb as well. Why do I keep putting that under there? This is the other one that I'll take. Yeah, so take powder and liquid, just saying, because I need it definitely. need that. These songs are cool. Man, all I heard different was Jill Scott. Took forever to type it in. I wish I could look for that.
I will love you forever, even if my life never.
powder in there. That's ginseng. That's turmeric. I'll take two of these of each. Then I get the ginseng here. And I pour it in a different one so I can have a little flavor. I definitely need to taste the powder in there.
I'm lighting that bomb up, it's taking me places.
keep going back to these people.
And now it's time to go.
You see that? Yeah, you see that? I'll be right back. 2-3 minutes. Go ahead on that. We'll be up out. Y'all cool? Right.